Hello, my name is Dahlia Perry. I am a freshman at HSA. Today I will be showing you how to create one flask, two 100 milliliter beakers, one dropper, one molar potassium iodide, one molar lead nitrate. Put 30 milliliters of each solution into the beakers. Then you will pour the lead nitrate into the flask. You will take a few drops of iodide solution and add it into your flask. And then you will shake it. I am Dahlia Perry, and thank you for watching.